a boy. I sentence you to death.
What are you waiting for? I killed him. After battle, after we'd won, I am guilty. I deserve to die.
Yes. And you must live with that guilt. As I, my son, must live with the shame.
Get up.
You see, these are shores. We never set foot on them again.
Stand down, Halter. You know you can't defeat me with mere metal.
You may have beaten me before, but this time will be different. Daedran Raistet.
Where did you get that name?
I'm not a boy anymore.
I did my research.
A child's toy. You killed a man defending your family. Unfortunate choice for me. I had hoped your first weapon was a sword. But no matter. Greatness from small beginnings.
Walter. Halter.
Thank you. Are you all right?
I think so.
I'm Kira.
Skull, what the hell is going on?
Kira, it's Halter. Halter Tamura.
Halter? Wasn't he an adventurer?
He was. He retired long after killing Wayla Galen's dad, the necromancer.
Does Rodnik know?
He does. He's on his way now.
What is going on?
Balanthar will fill you in. I have to go find Rodnik.
I had a vision not too long ago. A prophecy from the gods. The day the Keeper is defeated, the man that bears the mark will show himself. The mark shows who the chosen one shall be. Within the one, the Keeper shall be found. To kill the Keeper is quite difficult. The blade the Keeper first held is alone. The only weapon that can pierce their skin. Go forth and find the Keeper's first weapon. With it you may bring order to your realm.
And Rodnik bears the mark?
It is true. I saw you fight. We need men like you.
I don't fight anymore.
We still need you. Halter will kill us all unless we can overthrow him. Rodnik used to be an adventurer, but...
He used to be an adventurer. He'll be fine.
Skjold, this is Rodnik.
Good to meet you.
Chosen one. I'm impressed.
I should be the impressed one. The way you fought.
I thought I'd been over this already. I don't fight anymore.
But you must. Besides Blake, this is everyone we have willing to fight.
And I hope Blake is a big fella.
I'm Blake.
All right. I'll help.
Wait. Do we even know where we're going?
To get Halter's first blade.
But where is that?
There's a monument in his hometown. In it lies his first sword. Trust me. I idolized him as a child.
Both quit, or at least that makes sense.
What did you say?
Nothing.
I didn't quit, I retired. There's a difference.
Say what you need to sleep at night.
Just be ready by morning.
I'm not spending more than 30 seconds with him.
Blake, be reasonable. We need him.
I'm serious. Just try to convince me.
What is between them, anyways?
Well, there was a thing with Rodnik before I met Blake.
Before you met Blake?
Yeah, we briefly... Whatever, it's in the past now that Blake and I are together.
Oh.
I mean, I don't know why they're still at each other's throats. It's water under the bridge.
I'm just gonna go mark my territory.
Oh, thank you for that. Real pleasant.
Blake.
Halter.
What news?
Kira recruited another. His name is Skjold.
It shouldn't be a problem.
What will be a problem is that your first sword won't take much hunting down.
I have a plan. Inform me if there are any major developments.
Where is it?
What is it?
My knife.
Who knows?
It's just one knife.
Blake was abandoned as a child. The dagger was a last gift from his father.
I didn't know.
Oh, we found it.
Yes.
Thank you.
No!
Why does Holter have undead in his army? Only a necromancer can do that.
Please don't do this! Please!
Holter's men got us.
I thought they had a take no prisoners deal.
They do.
No. Please! I have a family! I have kids! I have a beautiful wife, please, no! I have money! I have lots of money!
What's going on?
Somebody help me!
You don't want to know.
Please! I have gold! I have so much...
Damn it!
Stay calm. I have a plan.
Blake, you're alive.
You goddamn traitor!
No! You did this. You did this.
Halter, Rodnik is dead.
Good. Is there anything else?
No. Wait. Haven't I done enough?
Enough for what?
Haven't I paid my debt?
You've paid your debt when I tell you you've paid it.
But I...
Do you not remember what I did for you? What I can do to you? If you defy me, I will crush you.
I have to. Blake and Rodnik might need me.
You must stay.
You take care of Skjold. I have to go. Blake, you're alive!
Here, thank God.
Are you alright? Where's Rodnik?
Kira. Rodnik.
I don't mean...
Yeah.
But he was the chosen one. He can't die now.
We can still take Halter down.
But he was our only chance at killing Halter.
Kira. There you are. I've been looking for you.
This is it. We're doomed.
No, we're not.
We need Rodnik. No one else can defeat Halter.
How do we know?
Skjold, you're back.
How do we know what?
How do we know that Rodnik is the only one that can defeat Halter?
All we need is his first weapon. Skjold's right. Prophecies have been wrong before. They can be wrong again.
Prophecies haven't been wrong, Blake. They've just been misinterpreted.
Well, maybe we misinterpreted something.
How?
Let's go line by line. The day that the Keeper is defeated, the man that bears the mark will show himself.
Rodnik's birthmark is that of legend.
The mark shows who the Chosen One shall be. Within the One, the Keeper shall be found.
Wait. Within the One?
That seemed like a roundabout way to say the One will be the Keeper, but maybe not?
To kill the Keeper is quite difficult. The blade the Keeper first held is alone, the only weapon that can pierce their skin.
So, if we get Halter's first weapon, we can kill him anyway. Let's go! We can do this! Skjold?
What?
Where's Blake?
He probably went hunting.
With all of his stuff? Blake! Blake!
Kira, we shouldn't call attention to ourselves. We're almost at Halter's lair.
But we have to find Blake. Blake!
Something tells me that maybe he's not as innocent as we thought.
What is that supposed to mean?
I'm not sure, but... We should go.
I know who you are. Take this, Halter's first weapon. Cleanse this land. Take care, Rodnik Gershwin.
Rodnik, you found it.
Where's Blake?
He left last night. He said you were killed by orcs.
Blake tried to kill me at their camp. He's working with Halter's men.
Blake would never do something like that.
Kira, Blake is working with Halter.
Why else would he be helping them?
It can't be true.
We'll find out when we get to the camp, but we have to go.
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
You first said I would be in your debt for a month. It's been nearly 8 and I still haven't been freed.
Blake, the more you do for me, the more leverage I have if you ever try to leave.
You're a coward, refusing to fight your own battles.
I'm a coward. You'd rather be in my control than have the world know what you did.
I was young. It was a mistake.
That's no excuse. All you had to do was admit what you'd done. The only way out now is through death. And you're too cowardly to die. You'll fight tooth and nail for this pathetic little life.
You can't do this.
It's already been done. Now get out of my sight, you weakling.
Can you see Blake?
Kira, I'm sorry.
I understand. Let's get this thing done.
Okay. You two distract the guards. I'll sneak around and I'll kill Halter.
Will you be okay?
I'll be fine. I have his first sword.
Did you honestly believe I'd leave the one thing that could destroy me out on display?
It was a fake sword.
Oh, it was Halter's first sword.
It just wasn't my first sword.
You killed Wailith with that sword. You ended his reign of terror.
I killed Halter and took his place.
You're Wailith Galenstan.
When I was younger, I'd have reanimated your corpses for my army, but now I'll be content if you just suffer. I have a different plan in mind for you.
Skjold, you abandoned me. You left me alone.
Asa, please.
No, Skjold. I never want to speak to you again.
You killed me, Skjold. You couldn't control yourself, and you killed me.
No. It wasn't my fault.
It was all your fault, Skjold. You're a monster.
Murderer! You are pathetic.
You selfish coward.
Bastard.
You scoundrel.
You filthy traitor.
You hurt me.
You monster.
Murderer.
You hurt me. Keeper will be found.